here we go into the second half at the G.
Is met very firmly in the middle by